Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Believe a few things, most of it we almost knew. The basis we almost knew. But the process to approach it, we were all lacking. Personally, myself, a lot of things we had in mind, I had in mind. I tried to do it with my family. And believe me, the switch happened day before yesterday. So, to see this wonderful crowd over here in Bahrain. For me, I've been here 14 years, but this is the first time I'm experiencing bliss, totally sublime experience. And above all, we all should pray to the help of Khan Sahab so that he is back with us and he continues doing this job. But at the same time, we should promise ourselves that let us continue taking his effort and work and making our lives better ahead.
Inshallah.
It was very wonderful. It's my second time attending the workshop. The first time, I've heard a lot of discover yourself. You can understand, yeah, I used to have my judgments on that. But when I attended, the things which I was blind on, those doors opened up. And I worked on the things which I understood from the first workshop. And the second time when it came, yes, I said to my brother Ishak, my friend, whom we practice this discover yourself thing, like whatever we do. And I said, hey, we'll attend. But when it was close by, I said, you know, my brother is there, maybe I want to go with him, etc. But then, this thing came in my mind, maybe I will not attend. No, there was this thing going tomorrow, because I have already gone through the first one. But when I went for the second one, the other doors opened. The challenges which I was facing currently, I could see them again and then could work on that. I mean, it's my personal experience and it's also my advice that if you have attended this first time, keep on attending after 6 months, after practicing it, and then keep on attending it. Inshallah, like one time, we can be like hands up. You're sharing this.
I was in Peru and I'm a Toastmaster. And in Toastmasters, we are learning many techniques, presentation skills, and body languages, work with words, many things. But we know one thing that we can deliver a speech easily, but we cannot convince a person until and unless you are convinced by yourself. And here I appreciate brother, because we cannot convince a message unless we practice such kind of things. And I appreciate his better half also because for her support, and I'm sure that you know if it is not the way he presents, she can raise her hand and you know she can make some and I'm sure that he practices and as our brother said, we too pay for his health, inshallah, he will be meeting us quite often and he will be doing a trainer's training very soon, inshallah. Thank you.
Thank you. First, I improved to Ivory the workshop. I was surprised how the seat like 7-11 just to see it. It's difficult to job. I asked a lot of the people of the Iowa. It wasn't that it's worth it, just not for money, but guiding how to like, very difficult to see the family and all the things. But Alhamdulillah, very good experience, fully practical, very attached to the life of this workshop. Wonderful experience. To Iowa, especially Mr. Amir Bhai, and all the team members of the Iowa who make very nice presentations and everything. Thank you very much.
I first came to know about this program month 5 and I was excited to come and try this program out. I live in Jeddah and I decided to come, but I didn't want to come alone. I want to get my wife along with me, but my wife and children live in India. So I went to India to get her. And unfortunately, children had exams, so during the same days. So she couldn't come. But the good thing is, my wife had already attended your program twice in India, which I didn't know about. oh, this is a program that you have to go. And then I came in here and I attended the program. And alhamdulillah, it's been a very nice experience. And indeed, it was a wonderful experience. Thank you.
There's so many miracles and so many things. What I want to say is, and I've been attending such program workshops many times. They're all brainstorming. This is something heart-touching. And everyone is having evil within them. You got good tips and techniques from Nathansa to practice. Practicing and fighting evil is challenging. I accept it as a challenge, and I will, inshallah, I'm committed to fight the evil and implement the good things on myself and become a good Muslim and contribute to the society.
Until yesterday, I was holding a grudge against a family member of mine for a very long time. And yesterday when we had the hugging session, I actually pictured that person in front of me and I just forget. Even though they haven't asked for forgiveness and they haven't spoken to me yet. But alhamdulillah, I feel much at peace after doing that. And I'm sure, I mean, yes, my parents have also asked me to let go of these things. But there was something that,